Oh, we're back playing more Star Wars.
Star Wars.
You think they'd ever... Like, is there a market for, like, a star, like Lego Star Trek? What would they do? Like, press the button.
Engage in diplomatic conversation with an alien planet.
Yeah. I don't know how... I could see the new movies, you know. I don't know how engaging that'd be.
Set phasers to stun.
Why are you stunning?
That's a thing they say, right?
Yeah. I mean,
it's not as shiny.
Finally, there's Anakin again. I like how we've skipped the entire part on Naboo.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Not here.
Had to put that mission. The mission. Yeah, the build up is like, I wish I could just wish away my feelings.
Don't want to have. Oh, or Tatooine. Yeah, it's like it's not there either.
Wait, how? Yeah, they just totally
skipped it.
Why didn't they have a mission where like Anakin and like he just went and killed all the Tusken Raiders? Why didn't they do that?
Why don't they have a level where you have to use the Force to feed Padme a space pair?
Yeah. Negotiations with the lightsaber.
They have one of those levels. It's like the pod racing level, but you're on top of that giant flea in the grass.
You're like riding
field.
It. Yes, I'm Anakin. Hey, dude, I spent. Well, why is Anakin's lightsaber maneuvers different?
Because he's a different Jedi.
Well, usually they're not like. This is more like he's.
Hey, we gotta use the Force on these things. We gotta make sure that we're gonna get true Jedi. Because also, this one's a lot hard to backtrack on.
Yeah. Hold on, man. Let me.
I know.
You're telling me to do it, but you're watching. Drop out. Just let me handle this one.
Just end up playing the whole level.
Yeah. What is So the guns in this game, it's. Is it like an ordinary piece that?
That's the old gun. This is how they used to make guns in the Lego.
Well, yeah, but you don't think they could have made something that was a little bit more. I don't know.
Nowadays they are, but back then this is what the guns looked like. They were basically
a hair dryer with a flaming red dot on the end.
It's a megaphone with a.
Yeah, that's what it is. Dang it!
Look at that. That's why you go back here.
Wait, never mind. Hey, does Anakin do a? Yeah, he does a double backflip. I didn't see that in the movie.
Sick. I turned this light on.
Hey, Padme, I've been working on something. What is it?
Anakin. Come
Anakin,
here.
Anakin, wow.
Get up there. Get up there.
Jeez.
You fool.
Padme, I'll cut your head off.
Ah!
I mean...
Okay. So, can't walk on there for long.
Thank you. Wait, hold on. Four stuff.
Yeah, there's a ceiling fan up there.
Why did it just make me?
Why are these battle droids a different color now? This is a new model.
Yeah, it's the B2. Well, I think that actually is a thing in the lore. You know, it's like the B1 battle droids were operated in the. The machine, not machine, gosh, the ship.
The machine.
No. You push me off. Minapital coin. That was kind of nice for a non-Jedi.
You gotta get this guy. I can't do anything about him.
Well, hold on. All right.
Anakin.
You're not the Jedi I know.
It's not the Jedi I knew.
Cut you in the forehead.
Just go and just get your...
Just go.
Kind of helps to jump a little. We'll say that.
R2, what
Wait, we have to go. We can go back and get that astromech droid thing.
You're right. No, I don't want to be Padme. It's a little easier going this way, yeah?
It is. I wonder why. I think he just turns it all off.
Yeah, I think you're right. Well, that was...
That was convenient.
Disappointing, because we're already done. I mean, it,
I guess so. Maybe it turns it all off for the rest of it.
Thanks for nothing. I think it'd break Padme's legs, don't you think?
What?
It'd break her legs, you
just
know?
Just going...
Yeah.
I want you to put this
down. Her hips. Just... shatter them.
Well, Luke and Leia aren't happening.
Dude.
That was all you.
No, it wasn't.
That was... You're blaming me for that?
No, it wasn't. It wasn't you. I pushed the knob back, but he kept sliding. I don't know. I'll blame the game.
2K.
That classic, you know. You know, sometimes the game screws you over.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Not always.
The maple kind, yeah.
What?
What? Oh, here, now it's like a...
Mm-hmm. Just a wait. Oops, did I do that? I didn't mean to do that.
He's like, hey, man.
Bye. Oh, well, we're not bringing R2, I guess.
Batman, I want to tell you something. Wait.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Padme Geonosis.
Pame.
I like the lightsaber just... Padme, shoot this bullseye.
Like I couldn't do anything about it. I like how this guy doesn't even attack me.
He's like, well, dude, what the heck? He's like, I want the Jedi. Oh, thanks for the blue coins. Padme, no.
Let's go make sure there's not anything else.
Wishing. Back. What does he say? That wishing that wound would not become a scar? In that one part?
Stupid.
It's great. It's, you know. This one's a bit more romantic than the other films.
Wait, I think we are supposed to go the... I think that other way is the bonus way. This is like...
This is the main way?
This is the main way, I think.
All right, we'll backtrack. It's okay. We've been doing it this whole series, so... We'll just, you know, we'll just go. Okay. Hey.
Hey! It's Golden Boy.
Well, that's... slings you across. What do I... Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to do that.
I think... Hey, oh, no. I see what we're supposed to do. I remember
Anakin,
this.
Yeah. You jump there.
I gotta use the force on these things. You should
Hold
probably,
on, where am I at?
You should probably... You're all the... There you go. You're R2 now. Here, become C-3PO and get us...
Well, I don't know how to do that.
Come on. No, you...
I...
This is a mess.
Well, I'm hitting Y. I don't know why it's not like...
Turn to Padme, then.
I'm...
There you go. You made it.
I like how the droids, if you hit them, you know, they lose limbs. But the other ones, it's just like... You know, other people, it's just... Yeah, just... They just turn red for a second. Notice that? Ah.
I thought there was something
You're gonna
there.
Hit the...
Yeah, I'll do it.
Why did it send you all the way back there? You were not there. You were...
I...
You were right.
Yeah. Oh, God. I almost fell. Okay. Why is C-3PO gold?
Oh, yeah, he's not supposed to get. I just noticed that. I don't think he's supposed to, you know. Slimy guys coming out of the walls. We're almost there.
True Jedi.
What's the difference between the red? Oh, I guess. Never mind. I was going to ask what the difference is between the red tip for the
Geonosians.
Yeah, it's that little, like,
the ones like the blah, blah, blah.
Yeah. The sonic charge thing.
What's the point of those? I don't like this power because, look, listen.
Okay.
It does that. It's like.
Some great, great sound effects.
Yeah.
No! Like how I just slowly fall into the lava.
It's foreshadowing.
It is.
What is it?
You know, I think they could shoot right now. I'm not sure what's going on. Wait, hold on. You need R2.
Like R2.
Yeah.
Like that drawer, that astromech drawer that's not supposed to be here. Yeah, don't worry about it.
What?
I gotta do my Jedi jab.
Jedi. It's Star Wars.
Jab. Star Wars. Sorry.
Yeah, it's a.
Wow.
Totally different thing.
Oh.
Thanks for cutting my head off.
Oh, sorry.
I appreciate that. I appreciate it.
Sorry.
Who needs who to do we need? Door?
It's 3 p.m. This is it. We gotta save Obi-Wan here now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we do.
I said, oh, yeah.
Oh.
Like, yeah, we gotta do that. Save Obi-Wan.
Who are these?
We're doing all this just to get captured. You know?
Yeah.
Kind of do it.
We sort of know.
We're doing all this just to get captured. Obi-Wan's gonna kill me. You should have let me die then.
One of those little lifts.
Is it? I think you just let me on it. Ladies first.
Nice.
I don't get hops. It's okay. Obi-Wan. My there secret true love.
Stop it.
Jeez. Okay. Padme. Oh, Anakin, you're here too.
Padme, you've come to... Oh.
You're here too, hello, Anakin. Good to see you, I guess.
If I can't have her, nobody can.
Just kidding.
Make some watch.
Yeah. All right, go ahead. Bring him down.
What's up?
Well, what did they think was going to happen?
They had to have known we were here.
Seems like it, yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, they sent out battle droids and stuff.
Anakin. 3PO.
Maybe they did that. The, TC-14. Well, I just did a horrible job, beginning to talk about that.
Wait, what?
Maybe. Okay, so you know how you said that C-3PO is gold and he should be silver?
You should be like that.
Yeah, maybe they opted for the gold to not confuse the children with TC-14.
They could have just made him like brown and not even metallic.
And she TC-14.
I heard that.
Oh. the level after this one also is not very great.
Oh, yeah. The battleship thing?
Yeah.
Now that I think of it, this, the only mission that I liked was that last one.
The droid factory?
This one's not... Maybe Attack of the Clones isn't as good.
Yes. Yeah, still probably the worst Star Wars movie.
Yeah. I think I had more fun with Phantom Menace. You know?
Why am I R2-D2? How is R2 here?
He does show up, but it's, and I just don't think it's till later. I like how Mace does like a, you know, Jeff Hardy, the wrestler.
No.
I love how he does like a Swanton bomb. He's just.
I don't watch wrestling.
You never did?
I never did. It was just a thing I didn't.
Yeah, it's okay.
Care about. Can you like.
No, I can't.
No.
Let's go save, old Annie.
Oh, wow.
Look at these generic freaking Jedi. That one has yellow
hands.
Yeah.
So is that one. This is literally like, we've got some extra assets from an old Lego game from the 90s. Just throw them in as Jedi.
Well, my thing is, like, it's not even, it's not like they're like, we're on a budget. It's literally just a matter of color. Like,
it's
weird how they have, like.
Who are these people? They're not even aliens or anything like that either. They're just.
Supposed to be Simpsons?
Thanks.
What does it do for... Yeah, it's just purple. Never mind. I was going to ask, like, what does it do when Mace has power?
I wonder.
It turns it blue. Cool. Like, what does that mean? Mace is always on a power-up?
Mace is just that powerful. There's two of them?
There's potties.
Oh.
Anakin has a...
Yeah, he has a green one at this point. Remember, because someone hands him one. Someone just tosses him
he
one.
He uses it for... Everyone's like, that's kind of like Luke in Return of the Jedi. Ah.
How do we get True Jedi already?
We're True Jedi.
Wait,
what,
hold on.
What can we say? Hold on. Wait a minute.
It's okay.
We have any coins up there. Just forget about it.
Well,
it's
no,
okay.
We get the mini kits, though.
There's no mini kit up there on the left side. That is. I'm just going to start firing them off to the, just wherever, just. What are you trying to do? I don't think we can.
Okay.
Yeah, just.
So who else are we saving?
I think that's it. I think we're just trying to kill people now.
Oh, wait, let's go get that one where, you know, it's like, you need two Jedi to.
Yeah. Wait, can you play as these yellow?
No.
That was a cool flip.
Pretty much stay here indefinitely if you wanted to, I guess.
Oh,
you trash!
I'm just walking and slicing. I just keep getting hit. All right, three more.
Okay, they're gone.
Only three. Trash.
Okay.
Trash. Well, sometimes you'll be in the middle of, like, swinging.
Hey there, my fellow Jedi.
I don't remember seeing you at the temple. I don't know who you are.
You must not be on the council.
I think there's, like, a hierarchy in the, like, social...
Oh, yeah.
...thing of the Jedi. Like, you're not even on the council. Get out of here.
Ugh.
You're not invited. They have, like, parties on the weekend. They just... Most of them don't get invited.
Most of them?
Well, I mean, yeah, there's only like 13 of them on there.
It's, yeah.
The council, I guess. Is that last... I guess it acts.
It's probably the end of the level. Oh, or not.
More battle droids that are just as easy to kill as all the other ones.
Fantastic. All right. You know, it was like Ultimate Freakout videos.
Yeah.
Kind of popular back in like the late 2000s or so.
Yeah.
Just have one of those.
Here, use the force on this for me.
Have you ever had one of those? Well, okay. That was weird. All right. I guess not.
Is there like a specific order to this? Oh, yeah, there is actually. It's this one. And then this one. And then this one. And then this one. Well,
did you get it?
You turn on me.
Just get it. There you go. Okay.
Wait, let me do a backflip off. Sick.
Whoops.
I love how most of the Jedi are just standing there. Not really participating. Just kind of blocking a blaster bolt.
Look how many coins you have. Studs.
Yeah.
Got him.
I've got a lot. I know. It's impressive. Wait, that where's his... Oh, there it is. He's got to change my whole head real quick. I mean, that's what it is. Just a head. Did we just fight you earlier?
Yeah, but not as a...
No, I gotta be Mace. This is you can't not do this without. This is just the best way to do it. Just stand here. Okay. Oh. It's so engaging. Just yeah. Cut your head off.
Oh, you cut my head off.
I like how I can't just like it's letting me hit him once, and then if I try to get him on the ground, like I'm obviously hitting him, right? Nothing's registering though. Okay, look. Boom. Again, nothing. Why are you running away?
Because he knows what's about to happen.
Wait, I gotta do the last hit. Yeah. Oh.
Oh!
I was like, my dad!
Myself? My dad?
Me!
Me!
We got the Clone Wars half.
Yeah.
Well, I know the last... There's two more levels, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, okay.
Two more levels. This is level, what, 4?
Yeah, and also...
Wait. Does that mean that in the original game, this one only had 5 levels?
I guess so.
That's not money's worth. Money's worth, you know?
Your stomach!
I don't think you'd hear it on there, but...
That's...
I gotta consider a woman more new. Hey, also, end of episode...